Gio, can you tell who are you? What do you do?
I am a fashion designer. I'm from Costa Rica, but I have my business in New York, and I do clothes for women and men. But tonight I'm going to present my collection for women clothes.
Okay, can you talk about philosophy of your collection, what it inspires you?
My inspiration is a blue sea. You know, Costa Rica have a beautiful beaches, a beautiful sea, very big diversity of animals. But my inspiration really is the blue sea. My collection is totally, totally blue. You will see in different tones of blue. I love the sea because I compare the sea with the women's. Women's hairs is something they can control sometimes, sometimes not. It's the same the sea. The sea sometimes is calm, sometimes it's very, depending on the situations happen around them.
Okay. How do you present your collection that it's the buyers, the people who walk the collection actually buy it and actually want to have it? Is there any secret there?
I love to wearing a very the woman to want to feel elegant and comfortable with a dress. That's my idea with my dresses. So for me, I love the beauty. I love to make women more beauty than they are. I really want to wearing every woman. It doesn't matter color, doesn't matter race. Every woman, I enjoy to do that.
Like, I'm as a designer, when I choose models for my collection, I prefer models from really wealthy families who have lots of money, so they have buildings and properties, so they buy the collection, they buy the dress, what they wear. Like, it may be, sometimes they're not the most beautiful girls, but they are the ones who have a big wallet. And when they on the runway, their friends come and other wealthy people come, and so they buy. Like, do you, what's the... I understand that I need to have like proper agency looking models also to make the show pop. And what's the balance? Like, do you do, what kind of selection process do you have for your models?
Well, it was for me very interesting this time in New York Fashion Week because I really love to have a Chinese, a black, Latinas, a white. I love that. So. Diversity.
Like when I do like advertisement for my collection, I ask like if I have Chinese models, say it in Chinese, Japanese, and say it's Japanese, Korean. So for every language, I have a testimonial from a different model that's saying like,
"There's a whole the whole world wearing my clothes, the women in the whole world wearing."
Say something in Spanish.
Sí, claro. Gracias. So yo soy from de Costa Rica y realmente. Tengo muchos años en la carrera de la industria de la moda y me encanta vestir a todas las mujeres. No me importa qué tamaño sea, no me importa. Todas las mujeres me gusta hacerlas más bellas de lo que son.
What is your Instagram?
Gio Sanchez Fashion.
Guys, check it out. He has some cool pictures there. Take a look.